What is up, guys? We are here at the toy shop machine. Gonna put the dollar in. Okay. There's so much gettable here. I don't know if I can get around this pumpkin, but there is so many loops here. Hold up. I've never honestly seen loops on anything in my machines. If that doesn't spin too much. Of course it spun wrong. Watch it just get that thing by the hat or something. Oh! Okay. This would be epic if I could do this how I want to. There's license stuff up in the back. A frag of rock. There is so much here. But we're going to try for this pumpkin first. I think I can get around it. I can. That should have it. Got it. Nice. Got the pumpkin for a dollar. Okay, now let's try this. This might be crazy, but can I get it? I think I can get it through both these loops at the same time. I mean, if it doesn't spin too much. See, nope, not even one. It might get up in that loop down there. No, didn't. Okay. It spins a lot, so. Let's see if I can get this dinosaur down here. Let's see. That should do it, honestly. Ooh, stay in there. Oh, okay, he's close to dead. He's near it. I can get all these things right here, too. If I could just get a good spin. I want to see if I can get this dinosaur train the guy, though. Come on, get him by the feet. Oh, my God. No, wait. I was going to say, if I get him by the feet, that would be an awesome win. I want to get all these things right here. It just spins so much. This one might not spin that much. I'm going to leave it there. I have 8 seconds. If this doesn't spin too much, it'll knock all three of these in, and that would be insane. Maybe it spins a little bit more towards the purple one, too. Yes, yes, it's through that purple one. It's backwards, too. Oh, it came out. Wow. Well, that's not what I wanted. Did not want it to come out. Okay, well, let's try another dollar here. Well, how am I going to get this loop now? Ah, crud. Okay, if I go in between these two loops, do I possibly catch one? That went through that one. Oh, it's all the way through, too. Went down far. Two! Oh my god. Holy crap. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the heck do I do now? It's stuck on this one. Okay, wait. Let's pull back that way. It's pushing everything this way. I don't really know what to do. Maybe if I just go... Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. I don't know. Okay. I have one more dollar. Let's try this one more time, I guess. I don't really know what to do here. Can I get it through that loop somehow? There's another loop back here. I don't think I get around these things. I don't think it's even possible. Let's try this Fraggle rock right here. There we go. Good clamp. Oof. Just slid right off the head. Okay, well, last try, I only brought $5 with me. I've got all this stuff over the edge. So let's see if I can just, like, catch it somehow. That probably does nothing. Watch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fall in. Don't knock it all up. Oh my god. Oh my god, yes! Okay, I got one thing. All right, well, that's $5. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed, please give it a like and subscribe. Bye-bye.